heart shape with this yarn, and once I was happy with the size of that, I went ahead and started on the backing of my muffs, and I just used a plain white yarn for this. And once both pieces were complete, the heart piece as well as the solid piece, I attached them together with a slip stitch and made sure that there was stuffing in between. I also crocheted a sleeve for the headband and then put the headband in the sleeve and attached all those pieces together to make the earmuffs. Now,